Breaking the surface, grabs the rope. And now walk us through the surface protocol, Jesse. What does William have to do at the surface to make the dive count?
Okay, so we need to remove all facial equipment. And in this case, we need to remove his nose and get an okay sign before we check to the judge. And then and say the words, I am okay,
right? And it needs to come in that order, yeah?
Exactly.
So for you, for those of you at home wondering what it takes for a diver to make a successful dive and to count for full points, the diver needs to descend to the bottom. they need to grab a bottom tag, store it somewhere. Where do you keep your neck, Jesse?
I keep it on my neck.
You keep it in your neck, okay. So William keeps his on his